What's good, YouTube? Finally back, man. I know it's been a minute, but we at it again with this Def Jam Vendetta. Finally getting the next episode out to y'all. If y'all remember the last episodes, then y'all know who we rocking with, the homie Spider. 6'2", 223 pounds, solid muscle. And off camera, I did some grinding, so I took it to survival mode. And I was able to get my bread up to where I was able to max out all of his stats, as y'all can see right here. So from here on out, all the bread that I get from every fight is going to go to my pockets. And if I ever decide to come back and use any of these other characters, I'll be able to build them up off the rip. So we looking good there. Oh, before I forget, let me show y'all what's up. You already know what the business is. We still on hard mode, so expect the cheese with the reversals coming from the computer, man. I'm not looking forward to it, but I am happy to be back. All right, let's go. So we left off. We were getting ready to go against the tag team champions between Blaze and Doc, Method Man, Red Man. He already in my messages talking that good shit, man. Sound real hard on the phone, nephew. You know? But we gonna see, man. But if y'all remember the Def Jam Fight for NY walkthrough, then y'all know Blaze was trash. But for whatever reason, in this game, it's a different story. Y'all about to see. Look at this shit.
The terrible twosome strikes again. Funk Doc and Method Man about to bust heads.
I'm gonna run you into the ground!
Hey, yo, Red.
Yeah, what up?
You see what I see?
Yeah, I see what you see. I see a fool who about to get his ass kicked.
Nah, fam, it ain't going down like that. At least we get to fight them to my one of my favorite beats in the game. Like, this beat go hard. The song is tough, too, so get out of here. Arm work. I was able to knock some of the rust off whenever I was grinding in survival mode, so my reversal game, that shit got a lot better. Hopefully I can stay on par with the computer though. See, they starting already. Alright. Go ahead, tag up. Spider, do work. Let go. There we go. Oh my goodness, man. Come on. Hell no. They're not letting me even get a hold of him. Look at this shit. Leg work. Alright. Come on. Let's get it going, Spider. Suplex. Smack him down. Let's get it. I know you want to grab. Here we go. Got one of my own, baby. Come on. Tag up. Come on, Red. Wow. Manny, help out, bruh. Help me. Damn. First one. And of course, as soon as I get one, it's not even worth it. Like, hell no. Come on, come on. We still good. We still good. Yeah, we still good. Oh my goodness, bruh. I'm so glad y'all able to witness this, bruh, because y'all wouldn't be able to believe this if I told you. There we go. Get him up. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness, man. Let's get it. Who else got it? Oh, your partner running. Come on in here. Nope. Get his dumb ass out of here, bro. Huh. neck break. Why is Spider all the way over there? Thank you. Jawjacking. Let's get some of this turnbuckle action, baby. Wow. I knew it. Spider. See if we can get some work in. Come on, Red. What's up? Of course. Hell no. Oh, what? Oh, my God. I cannot believe this shit. And y'all saw it, man. I'm maxed out. Get that shit out of here. Leg work. About time. Suplex. Come on. I'll drop his dumb ass. Where you at, Red? Talking that good shit in the beginning, baby. Backbreaker. Suplex. Manny is going off, bruh. Get some of this too. Arm work. We'll go to work then. We can double up. Oh, I got mine too. That means Meth to Cal going run. Go ahead, run, bro. Yeah, you up out of here. Let's get it again. We're gonna go ahead, Ferris with his bitch ass up out of here. Let's get it. Light work. Man, we back, baby. We back. A plus. A. Okay. Alright, huge respects. Let's go. Who hit my phone now? It's typical. I deal with the women in the physical. Boy, your pimp game is pitiful. I gotta go. Nah, man, we just getting started, baby. We just came back. You already talking about we gotta go. Said beating DMX may get you in the dev jam, but that ain't gonna bring Angel back. I don't want her back, bruh. She the one that keep hitting my phone. Just leave it alone, man. Look at this. What I tell you, man? She buying me clothes. I'll take it. I ain't gotta spend none of my bread. Shit. Nothing to max out or nothing to, you know, put on. His attributes, like I showed y'all earlier, he's already maxed out, so we just gonna go ahead and get into this next fight. Now, I thought Nori was gonna be hard, but he ended up being easy. Hold up.
Time to go home.
D-Mob insecure ass. She feeling me, bruh. Clothes I got on, you seen me rocking? Your girl bought
tonight,
that.
Tonight, the Dark Man X makes the return to the ring.
Y'all really think this cat can handle the dog?
I'm going in respecting him, because like I said, I thought Nori was going to be hard, but he ended up being easy. I don't think DMX is going to be the same way. We'll see, though. Come on. He already trying to strong grapple. Alright, come on. I'm expecting all types of reversals and everything, too. Damn! Man. Oh my goodness, I can't even grab the dude. Come on, Spider. About time. Arm work. Oh, never mind. He's level 3 now, so I got a whole new moveset. Gotcha. Suplex. Oh, it's a modified joint. Man, look at that. As soon as I finally get the reversal, it don't even work. Alright. See if I can style on him. Cash money. No, sir. Oh, yeah. What we got right here? Look at the damage. That's a weak grapple, too, bruh. Power drive his ass. Almost got blazing. Come on, spider. We alright, we alright. Leg work. I ain't gonna pop it yet. We're gonna hold off. Let's get some of this body work in. Take him down some. The good thing about this move right here is that even if you're in the ring, you can't get rope break. Got him. Let's hit this one more time. I'm gonna try to pop it if I still got it after this move. There we go. Blaze up. Oh shit. Woo! It's not time to ride yet because this move ain't gonna put him out. Alright, let's see if I can style on him a little bit. Oh yeah! Parole violation combo. Suplex! Let's get another combo in there. Oh yeah! Puerto Rican pride. I'm about to get another blazing again? Nah, you gonna get some of this. Alright, we're gonna Ferris wheel his ass up out of here, man. I'm looking kind of good right now. What the hell going on? Let's get it. Boom. Hey, I showed y'all it was on hard mode, so I don't want to hear it. I went in there respecting DMX, and I put that work in, so we good. I'm the new Bloodline champ. And they gave me a good song. I'll take it. Everybody. Here she go again. We need to talk. Meet me at the Face Club in 1 hour. Alright, man. Let's see what she want to talk about.
Angel's not gonna make it.
D-Mob sent us instead.
He'd like you to drop out of Def Jam.
We're here to make sure that happens.
Oh my... D-Mob is such a little bitch. Damn! Oh, okay. Let's rock then. 3-on-1? Same nut. Come on, come on, come on. Way too early for a strong grapple. What? Wow. Get off me. Go get house. You became a lame and fight for NY anyway. Come on. Come on. Nah. We own that. See the damage on this shit. Look at that. Let's go. No, sir. Damn, I shouldn't have did that. I got blazing, though, so maybe I can get them to run away from me and then work on one of them. Let's go. We'll go to work on house. Pockets, you better get your little scrawny ass up out of here. You need to be the main one running. Come on. You get house some of this body work, though. Suplex. We looking good right now. It's 3-on-1. They ain't really going hard on me right now. Shit. Blaze up again. Get these little hoes to run away from me. Come on. Come here, boy. you thought this was. Now, if I get him some body work... No, sir. Look at this. Reversal game on point right now. This should be it. Oh, yeah. What? What? Oh, my God. Leg work. I cannot believe that. Power drive. Oh, he's reversing that. Damn. Come on. Ah, I had it, yo. I had it. It's all right. We'll get it back. Get it back. Yeah, here we go. Nah. Oh, my gosh. Come on. Come on. Ah, no. Hell no, man. Hmm. Get him, get him, get him. Bro, what? Surfboard stretch me? Come on, man. Snowman about to get his shit. I can't even see what I'm doing right now. Pac is the weakest one over here taking pop shots and shit. Come on, man. Get off. There you go. Keep smacking your boy. Got him. Woo! Take some of the pressure off me. If I can get one more move on house. Oh! Damn! No. Blaze up, blaze up, blaze up! There we go. There we go. I'm gonna get these dudes to get up off me. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yeah. Come here. Nah, you going. Ah! No! Damn, he's running! Come here! Alright, this should be it. No! Leg work! I'm so close. Grab him. There we go. If I can get it one more time. Let me get a hit. Oh my goodness, man. Oh, shit. Suplex. Get him, get him. Oh, shit. No. Oh, no. Come on. Ooh. I'm so close, man. I got two people in danger. All I gotta do is hit one. You gonna hit me with the Kurt Angle, though? Alright, alright, alright. Look at this. There we go. Leg work. Mm. Get him, get him. Alright. Pocket! Oh my god, man. Reverse. Shit. Oh, shit. I might be up out of this thing, y'all. I might be up out of this thing, man. We started out looking good. I don't know what the fuck happened after that shit. Shit, that's game. Wow. Wow, bruh. Wow. Y'all want to talk about cheese? Okay. Alright, we still taking L's, whatever. Laugh it up. It's all good. We're gonna get it back though. Alright, man. Take two. I might work on pockets. Little bitch ass trying to take pop shots and shit. He the weakest out of the trio. Suplex his little ass. Look at that damage. Nah. Damn. Yep. Mm. Come here. Come here. Yep. Yay. Okay. That damage is crazy, bruh. No, sir. Oh, yeah. One man wrecking crew right now, baby. Suplex. Oh. Damn. Let me stop talking shit. Get off. Hit him with the power move. I should have it now. Mm-hmm. Let your little boys run. He gonna swing on me. I'm blocking that. I'm gonna eat that. Oh, he ain't even gonna do it. Nah. I'm gonna Ferris wheel his ass up out of here. Easy. Now that's how the first take should have went, but it's all good. Players fuck up. It's cool. We back. Good money.
D-Mob called him my mark. He owns me, man.
What the fuck? Alright, Manny. That's how we gonna play. Alright. Bet. Nobody could take me out except Manny with the baseball bat. Okay. Bruh, D-Mob is such a chump in his game, man. If y'all really thought that was gonna finish me off, y'all had another thing coming. Y'all gonna have to kill me. Y'all gonna have to kill me, bruh. Let's go. Skid it.
Hey, you. Come here. I'll smack the flavor out your mouth.
Shit, you could try. All right. I'm gonna style on him a little bit. Let's go to work. Street hustling. Let's try it again with a striking move. Less bounce. Nah, dog. I'm on my A game. Ah. Reverse. Ah. Come on, baby. Easy. Huh. Swing some. Get off. I told you to swing some. Gonna make light work or light work of him. It's too easy. I'll show y'all this other combo one time for the one time. Get your bitch ass out of here. Come on. Ah, thought I had it. I'ma still get it though. Oh my goodness. No pun intended, because that's the beat that's playing right now too. No. Leg work. Okay. I ain't wanna do all that. Oh, I blocked that. It's looking like we gonna have to run here in a second. He get his shit, I'm out. Come on. No, sir. Leg work. Man, come on, Def Jam. Let's go. Tried to get nice with it. All right, we still good. Shit. Hopefully I'm not dazed and confused and I can, oh my God, dog. Get, snap out of it. Run. Woo! Almost messed it up. Let's go. We good.
No remorse, baby. Lay him
out. Come on. Talking shit while I'm running. Keep Murray over here cheating. Uh-oh. Run, boy, run. Run. Ooh. Ah! All right. Let's go. we back. See if I can style on him a little bit. Swing. Yep. Oh my goodness, man. No. Bruh, this shit is ridiculous, man. Back at it again with the reversals. Let's get some leg work popping. I'm like skeptical about strong grappling him too, just because he's going off with these reversals. I can't do shit. Oh my god. I don't know if I'm gonna get out of this one. Shit, I'm surprised I did. What's up, what's up? Oh. Run. Come on, where you going? Where you going? Nah, we on that. Ah.
Next time can be a special.
Yes, I'll take it. Okay. Now let's see if I can strong grapple him. Finally got one. Damn, that shit sounded horrible. Ah. See if I can slam dunk him with the modified pump handle. Damn. Okay. Oh. There we go. Get off. I can do it too. Come on. Let's go. Come on, bro. He's in danger and he's dazed and confused. Let's try this shit again. There we go. Tombstone is punk ass. This should be it right here. Time to ride. Let's get it. Thought we was about to take another L, man. Thought we was going to do it again. Hi. Cool. All right, man. I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right there, man. But like I said, I'm back. I'm excited. You know, I'm gonna get more consistent, put some more content out for y'all. Try not to leave y'all hanging like I did last time. We back, baby, and we here to stay. So be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'm gonna holla at y'all.